Upon execution of the fire order by the crew, the howitzer's self-loading shuttle system selects a projectile from one of the active magazines and sets the fuse. The ammunition is then placed into the load arm, while the propellant loading system automatically selects the proper charge and places it in the load arm. The load arm moves to firing elevation and rams the projectile and propellant. The breech closes automatically and the howitzer fires. We'll be right back.